Hey there guys, how's it going? So, six stroke roll fill here. Looks complicated. Really not. It's just the same thing like three times. So we're going to go six stroke roll, which is right hand on the floor tom, left, left, right, left on the rack tom. Right, left, left, right, left. And we'll just repeat that three times. Right, left, right, left. And then to finish off, we're going to play a bass drum and a stack or a crash or something. And then a left hand on the snare. And that kind of rounds it off into 4-4. So... how cool is that? Go do it.